please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
It is time for Midcap Mania. As promised, let's see what Nigel is covering this week.
Well, you know, the broader markets, there have been a lot of pain out there. So first, a disclosure, this is not really a stock recommendation. The stock that we're trying to explain to you is Lakshmi Electrical Control Systems. Small market capitalization, 150 crores. So even more dangerous in this kind of a market. But we found it a tad bit interesting. From the top, the stock, in fact, has seen a correction of around 30%. But not to say, because from the lows as well in the last 1 year, it's seen a rally of around 30%. You need to be very, very careful nowadays with these smaller cap companies. So one factor is when they have cash in their books, they don't have debt. So that is something that really stood out. And the second factor was they're making better profits and they're paying dividend as well, guaranteeing you that at least, yes, they are making profits as well. They have two segments. One is electrical space and the engineering plastic component space. Those products are up for you on the screen. The plastics business is a smaller part of their business. That did a bit of a turnaround in the last year, and that's what helped them to deliver better numbers. So the problem is really in the top line, 180, 190 crores. Beyond that, we haven't seen higher top line out there. But in the last few years, the margins have gradually been improving. If you take a look at it, the last year itself, it was close to around 8.5%. Can they sustain that? Can they deliver better numbers than that? Only time will tell. Last year was a good year as well. So that's where the stock did come in terms of our filter. It delivered a net profit of roughly around 12 crores odd. Not just that, when it delivered better numbers and a better EPS, it paid out higher dividend as well. So the dividend payout has been more than 20%. Last year, 48 rupees is the EPS. They paid out closer around 10 rupees. And that's really been the trend in the last few years. And that's quite encouraging because the promoter stake is under 30% and yet they're paying out higher dividend. So, you know, that was one factor that did stand out. As the chart tells you on the screen, the promoter holding is only at around 28%. No big funds because it's such a small market cap. But you have, you know, a couple of HNIs in there as well. But moving on then, let's pull up the valuation picture. 150 crores. They did a net profit of around 12 crores approximately. So it's trading at roughly around 12 and a half times approximately. But what was interesting was that they have investments as well as cash. You put that together, that's around 110 crores. But keep in mind, these investments, I was looking through it, and majority of that is because in their group company, that's Lakshmi Machine Works, they have close to around 70 crores out there. So otherwise, the mutual funds and cash will be the remaining 40 crores odd. So we directly give it a 50% discount at least. You know, though it's 40 crores out there, you're giving a discount to the full 110 crores. That comes to around 55 crores. Then they delivered a net profit of around 12 crores. And then, in fact, the market cap is around 150 crores approximately. So that's giving you some kind of support in terms of valuations on paper. Keep in mind, this 88,000 shares may never be sold as well. So that's one factor that you need to keep in mind. The concerns, top line, not much growth in the last few years. Revenue growth, can they do more than 200 crores? Do they have the capacities? A high amount of their sales are with the group company, Lakshmi Machine Works. I checked out the annual report of last year. That was one factor. You know, group company sales, it's a little bit, you know, uncomfortable at times. And finally, cash you have in your books, how do you use it? Nonetheless, interesting one. Lakshmi Electric Control Systems, as always, it's not a recommendation. We're just trying to explain the companies to you. Back to you.
Okay, Nigel, thanks a lot for that. Yes, and, you know, that